One.
Hey everybody, this is Bigness Speaks. I'm Ian. This is my daughter Harmony. Say hi, Harm.
Hi.
Hi, Harm.
Hi, Harm.
So what we did is we picked three songs from our generation. We went from the year of our birth on. So I got way more than she does. So we picked three songs, put them in a hat, and pulled one from each of our generations. And we're gonna do hers first that she wrote for me. This is the first time I'm seeing this. Mm-hmm. And of course I've never heard of this at all. Shawn Mendes, the name of the song is Stitches. And oh boy, here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore.
Kind of looks like one of the Jonas Brothers. Reminds me of the Jonas Brothers.
Yeah.
Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover. Move on. You watch me bleeding till I can't breathe. Shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Tripping over myself. Aching, begging you to come out. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing.
So he's getting beat up in the parking garage?
Well, he's
or she hypothetically beating him up.
Yeah, because she broke up with him.
So now, okay. I mean, it's all right. I don't feel like turning it off.
Just like a moth drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in. I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own. Got a feeling that I'm going under. But
jeez.
Why, is he getting beat up?
Uh-huh. He like fell to the ground.
Beating him up bad.
I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleeding till I can't breathe. Shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Tripping over myself. Aching, begging you to come out. And now that I'm without your kisses.
Or now is
it my head, needle in the bed, gonna wind up dead. Needle in the bed, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the bed, gonna wind up dead.
Chris smells like tinkle.
He's better now.
He's better now. After going to the crappy bathroom.
He got over her.
All he needed to do was wash his face. Hey, it's alright song. I didn't feel like turning it off. I wasn't compelled to throw up or anything. I wasn't rolling my eyes. I wasn't like, oh god, what's this? I mean, it was there.
I've never could seen the music video before, yeah. So I didn't know what was gonna happen.
We both jumped when he started dancing or whatever that was.
Mm-hmm.
We got hit. Like, who hit him? He's all ready to go. All right, guys. So we're gonna do one more today, and it's a song I picked for Harm to listen to. So that'll be, we're gonna do that one next. So like and prescribe.
Subscribe.
Oh, subscribe. Okay. I like prescribe. All right. So check us out, guys. Thanks a lot.